were very, very small profile, very thin. Very quick, very good at turning. It's a very, very quick ship. And you kind of want to stay a little bit behind your cruisers and your battleships. Gonna sneak as closely as... You want to get as close to your enemies as possible so that your torpedoes have an easier trajectory to follow and they're harder to dodge. You can shoot torpedoes from this far away, but if they turn slightly off... if your target turns slightly, then your torpedo trajectory is just going to be completely thrown off and they'll hit nothing. I'm trying to remember the range on this thing. It doesn't have too bad a range. Not that far. Got about maybe a 9 kilometer range, so you do have to keep all this in mind. Everybody else is probably going to have a longer range than your destroyer, so get close at your own risk. I don't think that's going to hit. I think it's going a little faster. Oh, we did get one hit. Okay. Now, we're going to destroy over here. He's going to get next to our battleship. Our battleship, if he sees him and gets some good shots, he's going to take him out real quick because those big guns are just going to melt that poor destroyer who seems to be running into the side of the map, which is also going to make him a sitting duck. So, if this destroyer sees him, it should be game over for that... if this battleship sees him, it should be game over for that destroyer. I'm surprised it isn't already. Oh no, okay, and see, here we go. We already got some torpedoes coming in.
Our team has taken the lead.
Obviously meant for the battleship, but the nice thing about destroyers, really good at dodging that. And also the low profile of the destroyer makes it a little tough to hit. If you get really close, though, you can get some into the side there. What is he shooting at me now? Am I getting more torpedoes into me? Oh no, what is that? I don't even know where that's coming from. Okay, that guy's dead. I think there's another one in there. I think that's what it is.
Problem solved, sir.
There must be another, and then something like that happens. You say, alright, smoke, and out. Is it another destroyer in there? I know there was what? Ah, there's a cruiser right there. Now, see, we get our torpedoes ready, and we get the trajectory markers, the gray, and your green, your bright green, is where you're aiming them. So you want to line it up with the gray torpedo trajectory. It's the, it's adjusting for the movement of the cruiser. Now, we're firing at it lengthwise. Not the best idea, because it can't just go right in between them, but it did not. So we got two torpedo hits on him, and took him out. So, we got a little lucky there. We got a really, really close shot, but we did get it straight on. So he could have easily, if he had seen him in time, gone right in between the torpedo shots there. But luckily, using our smoke screen, using the spotting from our other ships, put some right into him. And yeah, torpedoes do so much damage. So much damage. Yes, headshot. Essentially, that's what it is. Getting hit by a torpedo is the equivalent of a headshot. Pretty much. Alright, now we gotta figure out where the rest of our enemies are. I kinda wanna go to the other side, towards the enemy side of these islands, and kinda take a sweep right through sea. I think that's what we're gonna do. We should have the speed and the maneuverability to dodge whatever might be looking at us from B. What do we got over here? We got a battleship over there. That's a prime target for us. Slow moving and a lot of health. Also, this would be a good time to use armor piercing. Now, how much did we do that? We did 652 there. That's pretty good. Armor piercing is more effective on highly armored boats, go figure. Because the shells, if you shoot it on a lightly armored ship, the shells would go right through and out the other side, just putting holes in, but not really doing any damage. If you can manage to get the shell to essentially land inside and hit something, oh, this is gonna hurt. Okay, let's see if he's gonna stay on his trajectory. If he does, we're gonna have a nasty surprise waiting for him in a minute. But ooh, those big guns of the battleships hurt. Oh, and here we go. Time to show off that maneuverability and try and survive this little bout here. And make sure we don't run into a friendly. Let's see if those torpedoes are gonna make their mark. It looks like there might be... Ooh, he's trying to dodge them, but he's so big. I don't know if he's gonna dodge that last one. I don't think so. Oh, did that not hit him? I think he died before. No, he's still alive. No, he must have missed. That's too bad. That's too bad. I thought those were gonna get him. I think that's one of the also the more satisfying portions of this game is landing your torpedoes from that distance. It's just that big boom. Let's see, we got some more torpedoes. Let's see if this guy stays on track. If he does, we'll have a nice surprise waiting for him in a few meters. I don't think he's looking at us. So. Oh, nope, he is turning. Is he turning enough, though? We'll see. Yeah, he's turning pretty good amount, so he's probably not gonna hit our mark there. Got a couple of torpedoes, few torpedoes coming at us. Luckily, we're maneuverable enough. We should be alright. I'm gonna go ahead and put some smoke here to kind of cover this entire causeway here. In case somebody's trying to look into sea from that other side. That way our guy capping it there, he can be at least safe from that side. Alright, let's go find us another hit. Did I hit him? Did I hit him? I didn't notice. It didn't pop up saying my... Oh, I guess it did. Okay, there's my third torpedo hit. You're right, I did hit that battleship with that one. Okay. That is correct. I just didn't hear what I thought... a notification would have popped up. Alright, let's try and go destroyer on destroyer action here. Let's try and hit the back end. Sometimes I'd like to hit the rudder, if at all possible. Did we hit the rudder? We hit something. This is gonna hurt. Oh, we dodged him! Oh my god, I can't believe we just did that. Oh, that was some torpedo dodging action. What's up, Algif?
I got shot by the RT again.
Oh my gosh. Oh, I can't believe we dodged those torpedoes. We should be dead. Or extremely in extreme pain right now. That, if I was in anything other than a destroyer, would not have happened. Would not have happened. Mark the tape. This is a fun game to... I might highlight this game just for the torpedo action and the torpedo dodging action. This guy, on the other hand, we might not be able to dodge this. We might get really close. What we're going to try and do is get as close as we can and put some torpedoes into him, if we can. Alright, we're in big trouble now. We did get hit, but torpedoes might take him out before we... Yeah. Oh yeah, we got him. My goodness. Oh, torpedoes OP. You think aircraft carriers OP? Torpedoes OP. My goodness. My goodness. So satisfying. Boom. It's not... Yeah, we're not lead them quite enough. Yeah, hit the back end of him. Ooh, and a fire. Looks like we're about to hit a teammate, so let's try not to do that. Let's turn off course. And a victory! Oh, that was good. I'm gonna mark the tape for that, because I think I'm gonna highlight that beautiful display of wreck.